Alright guys, let's beat the boss. Just ran through this minefield. It was a short little puzzle to get here from the beginning there. Nothing to see, man. I made it to the boss. Got my ass whooped. So I'm gonna do a new attempt. See how long it's gonna take to beat him now. I learned that I have to parry. Basically, you're not gonna win, bro. You just have to know how to parry this guy.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I fight for my ideas. What about you?
Wait, what? I thought I did. Oh, okay, so I get hit. I should stop doing that then. Alright, I'll stop doing that move. Hitting him when he's down doesn't. It gives me damage.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I won't spare you.
Break. I shouldn't have jumped. I saw him jumping, man.
You slow down, Fred. I fight for my ideas. What about you? Spear. Mere flesh is not strong enough. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. An opening.
No, fuck.
I fight for my ideas. What about you?
Tried to parry. Oh, I parried that.
Come on. You've never beaten me before. You disappoint me.
I should have knew better than that.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I won't spare you.
No!
I fight for my ideas. What about me?
Parried that. I don't know how to avoid that one. I guess I gotta do it diagonally.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I won't spare you.
Let me save my bullets.
I fight for my ideas. What about you? Break!
Press the wrong button.
Nothing can stop me. You disappoint me.
I tried to parry that last one. I still think it's possible, man. It has to be. It's all physical moves.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Yo, come on.
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. You've slowed down, old friend. I fight for my ideas. What about you? I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Come on. You've never beaten me before. You've slowed down, old friend. You disappoint me. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I won't spare you. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Spare you.
an opening.
Show me what you've got.
Oh my god, these delays.
I fight for my ideas. What about you? You've slowed down, old friend. Death or victory!
The fuck is he?
Nothing can stop me! Mere flesh is no strong enough! I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Come on. You've never beaten me before. I won't spare you either. death or victory. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Spear! An opening! I won't spare you! You've slowed down, old friend!
Let's go! Oh my goodness.
Torch City wants his freedom.
This can't be real.
your idea of freedom is wearing the Iron Dog's straitjacket for all eternity? Your eyes are blinded by your meaningless pride. It's not morals that determine what species will survive a disaster. It's the wisdom to face and adapt to reality. My master plan will be realized soon. You cannot stop me!
Wow, he's still running away?
Ray, come in!
I see him.
I can't believe he beat that guy. Holy shit.
Cicero, I actually just managed to defeat him.
I told you! You've been underestimating yourself all this time! Ray, Torch City and its partisans are all counting on you now.
Wow. Can't believe it, guys. I wish I was able to show you guys when we spawned in from the rocket ship. We just had to run and jump through some lasers, that's it. Didn't miss anything important. It says we can go up for only 12%. Let's see what else is here. Ooh, another one. What the hell is that? What? Slum fighter? Oh, it's like an Easter egg thing. Wow, so we can choose who we want to fight. Nice. Do we get anything for beating them though? Wow, so it's 7 more people I didn't discover yet. We have the main story. Old soldiers never die. Oh, so I guess you fight some of the same guys in the different areas or something. Wow, we have to fight the teacher too. Let me beat somebody easy. Let's see what we get. This is interesting. I have guns too, bitch. So it just gives you records of who won and stuff. But we got our seed, that's all I care about. I care about that slum fighter thing. But that's where we could boss rush if we want to. Alright, ain't nowhere else to go but up. Wow, the whole stage moves. Another one? Oh. Puzzle. The main thing was down there. And now we use the blue ones. And the red ones. We could actually close them. What's going on? The closest the blue one. This is open now, okay. Yo, I just realized we beat Cicero without unlocking all of their abilities, man. That's crazy. I guess part two is gonna be even harder. Let's turn this thing on down here. So we had to do both of these to do that. But we can't get up though. So it only goes up and down? Got to turn the elevator on. How do we get the red turned on? I could always reset it. Right? Oh my gosh. I'm out of here, bro. Wasting my time doing this dumbass shit. I have 19.9 discs, bro. I'm worrying about that shit. need an elevator we could just go up if we, the game would be smart. And we got a C. Man, we couldn't get that disc though. It was some BS, man. Why can't I unlock these shits, bro? It's probably some endgame shit. Oh no. Not shabby. That was nothing over here. Interesting. And we can't dodge or jump while we're here. That's weird as well. Alright guys, did a lot that episode. We beat Cicero and we unlocked the elevator, survived the ambush. Let's pick it back up in the next one, guys. Peace.